Hi, folks. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer of Beyer Natural Health Solutions, and today I want to talk about a very common trigger to autoimmune disease that traditional medicine just simply doesn't look at. And 30 years in practice of practicing functional medicine, I see this over and over in patients with autoimmune disease, and that is hidden, or what I call stealth infections. And a lot of our patients with autoimmune disease have this, and specific testing needs to be done to be able to identify them. So most commonly, I would say top on the list are gut infections. I'm going to say probably 90 to 95% of our patients with autoimmune disease have some sort of critters or bugs growing in their gut that don't belong, and that's triggering the immune system to attack tissue in their body. Some other common ones are the viruses, the big chronic viruses like Epstein-Barr virus, cytomegalovirus, and herpes simplex viruses. So these can be identified through specific testing, and then we can use homeopathic remedies to clear them from the body. Lyme disease is another one that gets often missed, and a lot of doctors don't understand Lyme disease. In fact, I'm gonna show you a picture of a patient that came to us, Pearl with Lyme disease. You can see Pearl's face right here. She's very inflamed. I remember when she sent me this picture, she told me all she wanted to do was meet Jesus. She just didn't want to live. And after identifying that she had Lyme and some of the co-infections, then we were able to treat that with natural methods and strengthen her immune system. And let's look at Pearl about 3 months later. You can see less inflammation, less oxidative stress, less free radicals, and she had her life back. So proper testing is the key to putting autoimmune disease into remission, folks. If you're out there suffering, you absolutely can go and get this testing done. Find a functional medicine doctor that does it. If you want more information about what we do, I highly recommend that you click on the link below. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer. Have a great day.